Hello students, today we are going to study a nomenclature of amines. First of all, we will see here common name method or common names, and then after that IUPAC names. Now here, according to common name method, or the common names of aliphatic amines are given by writing the name of an alkyl group followed by the suffix amine. Hence, primary amines are named as alkyl amines. For example, suppose the structure is like this, CH3NH2. First of all, we have to write the name of this alkyl group, that is methyl, followed by the word amine. Therefore, the common name of this structure is methyl amine. Similarly, suppose the structure is like this, C2H5NH2. It is C2H5 means it is ethyl group, ethyl amine. Therefore, according to common name method, all these amines are named as methyl ethyl are the alkyl groups. Therefore, they are known as alkyl amines or alkyl amines. Here, now it is regarding about the nomenclature of primary amines. If there is a simple secondary amine, simple secondary amine means it contains both similar alkyl groups like this, NH, two hydrogen atoms of nitrogen are replaced by two similar alkyl groups. Here they are named as dialkyl amine, means we have to use this prefix di. Alkyl means these two are the methyl groups, therefore it is dimethyl amine. Dimethyl amine. Here they are named as dialkyl amine. In short, they are named as dimethyl amine. Again here C2H5 NH C2H5, it is diethyl amine. Dimethyl amine, diethyl amine. Hence they are known as dialkyl amine. Here primary amines are named as alkyl amines, secondary simple amines are named as dialkyl amines, and if mixed secondary amine is there like this, C2H5NHCH3. Now here these two alkyl groups, it is ethyl and it is methyl, they are different from each other, therefore it is an example of mixed amine or unsymmetrical amine. In such amines, we have to write the names of these alkyl groups in alphabetical order. Ethyl, E of ethyl comes first, then M of methyl, therefore we have to write first ethyl, then methyl, and followed by the word amine. Ethyl, methyl, amine. Or in short, we can write simple secondary amines are named as dialkyl amines, therefore such type of the amines are mixed amines are named as alkyl amine. You can remember like this also, alkyl amine, dialkyl amine, alkyl amine. It is a simple amine. Here it is, now it is mixed amine. Here ethyl methyl amine is the example of mixed amine. Our unsymmetric amine, it is named as alkyl amine. We have to write the names of these two alkyl groups separately in alphabetical order and followed by the word amine. Here now, if in case of now, again here, in case of mixed amines, the names of alkyl groups are written in alphabetical order. The names are written in only inward system. If there is a tertiary amine, suppose there is a 3 degree simple amine like this, CH3NCH3, all these similar alkyl groups are attached to this nitrogen atom, therefore it is simple amine. Name of this, it is trimethyl amine. If instead of this methyl group, ethyl group is there, then the name of that structure is triethyl amine. Therefore, we can write like this, they are known as alkyl amines. Simple tertiary amines are named as trialkyl amines. And mixed tertiary amines are named as, suppose, now C2H5, if there are two similar groups, such type of there, two methyl groups, they are similar and there is one ethyl group. Here we can write here the name of this compound is ethyl dimethyl amine. Or we can, in short, we can write here alkyl dialkyl, alkyl dialkyl amine here. Or if such type of the condition is there, there are two ethyl groups, C2H5 and one methyl group, then according to alphabetical order, first we have to write here ethyl, therefore it is diethyl, diethyl methyl amine, or we can represent like this, dialkyl alkyl amine. Here dialkyl alkyl amine. If in tertiary amines, if all these three different groups are there like this, C3H7 and C2H5, here now methyl, it is methyl, it is ethyl, and then here such type of the three different alkyl groups are attached to this nitrogen atom. Here it is ethyl, it is methyl, and it is N-propyl. Then we have to write the name in alphabetical order. E of ethyl comes first, therefore we have to write the first here ethyl, then methyl, then N-propyl amine. Or in short, we can write like this tertiary amines, alkyl, alkyl, again here alkyl means there are three different alkyl groups, amine, alkyl, alkyl, amine. You can remember like this also, alkyl, alkyl, amine. Now here it is regarding about the nomenclature of common names of amines. Now here IUPAC nomenclature. Now first of all we will see the IUPAC names of primary amines, then secondary, and then tertiary amines. Here IUPAC names, primary amines. Now the suppose the structure is like this, we know that rules CH3CH CH2NH2, it is the common name of the structure, it is isobutyl. Isobutyl amine, it is example of primary amine. Isobutyl amine, it is the common name, it is isobutyl group, therefore it is isobutyl amine. Now according to IUPAC system, select the longest continuous carbon chain containing amino group containing carbon atom 1, 2, like this, then give the numbering, start the numbering from that end which is nearer from that, from that which is nearer from that, start the numbering from that carbon atom which is nearer from that NH2 group or attached to that, the NH2 group attached to the which carbon atom. If any alkyl group is present on the selected carbon chain, then denote its position. Now here it is attached to this 2-methyl. It is present attached to the second carbon, therefore it is 2-methyl. Then write the name of parent alkane. Now the selected carbon chain contains 3 carbon, therefore parent alkane is propane. And ending E, it is important. Ending E is replaced by the word amine. E is replaced by amine. It is important here. Now parent alkane of this structure is propane. It contains 3 carbon atoms. Selected carbon chain contains 3 carbon atoms. Therefore, parent alkene is propane. Ending E is replaced by amine. Then propanamine. But before that, we have to denote, before that, replacing that E by amine, before that, we have to denote the position of this NH2 group, whether it is present on carbon number 1, 2, 3. Whether now it is attached to this carbon number. Therefore, methyl propane E is replaced by propane. 1-amine is replaced by amine, and before that we have to denote the position of that amino group that is present on carbon number 1. 2-methylpropane-1-amine, it is the IUPAC name of the structure. Suppose the structure is like this, suppose simple one, CH3NH2, it is now up to two carbon atoms. There is no need to use the numbering to the carbon chain. We can write the parent alkene contains one carbon atom, therefore parent alkene is methane and E is replaced by amine. Therefore, the name of this compound is methanamine. If C2H5NH2 is there, then it is ethanamine. It is ethanamine. In this way, according to IUPAC system, amines are named as alkanamine. Here, secondary and tertiary amines are named as unsubstituted, nitrogen substituted derivatives of primary amines. And if there are different alkyl groups, the largest group attached to the nitrogen atom or higher alkyl group is considered as a parent alkane, and another alkyl group is considered as a nitrogen substituent. Now here, for example, suppose the structure is like this: C2H5NH2. It is a simple secondary amine. Here both these alkyl groups are similar, both contains two carbon atoms, therefore parent alkane again ethanamine. But here another, it is ethanamine, and another group is attached to this nitrogen atom, therefore it is considered as N ethyl ethanamine. Here this N, it is attached to this ethyl group attached to this nitrogen atom, therefore it is N ethyl ethanamine, like this, N alkyl alkanamine. If these two alkyl groups are different one like this, in secondary amines N H C2H5, then now higher alkyl group, it contains two carbon atom, therefore it is higher alkyl group. Here higher alkyl group, now the structure like this, CH3NH2H5. In this structure, it is a unsymmetrical amine. These two alkyl groups are different from each other. Therefore, this higher alkyl group, it is considered as alkane. It contains two carbon atoms. Therefore, it is ethane. Ethane is, and E is replaced by amine, ethanamine. And it is considered as a N substituent. It is, therefore, N methyl ethanamine. It is a one word system. सिंगल वर्ड मध्ये नाव लिहिले गेले पाहिजे असं. एन मिथिल इथ्यानामाइन. इन अगेन हियर, इफ टर्शियरी अमाइन इज देअर लाइक दिस, सिंपल टर्शियरी अमाइन CH3 N CH3 CH3, हियर इट इज नाउ ऑल दीज अल्किल ग्रुप्स आर सिमिलर, देअरफोर वन ऑफ द अल्किल ग्रुप इज कंसिडर्ड एज alkane, methane, methanamine, and these two are the substituents attached to the, therefore N dimethyl. Don alkyl group at nitrogen attachment, don less position that we have put N, it is that these two methyl groups attached to this nitrogen atom, therefore N dimethyl methanamine. N dimethyl methanamine. If there are three different alkyl groups, suppose the structure is like this, three different alkyl groups. Here nitrogen, CH3 group, C2H5 group, and then C3H7, means N propyl. Here now it is considered as parent alkane. Propanonamine, it is propanonamine, N propyl group is there. Therefore, N alphabetical order, again we have to follow here, N ethyl, N methyl propan 1 amine is the N ethyl N methyl. Here it is N ethyl N methyl propan amine is the IUPAC name of the structure. Now it is regarding about the rules of that IUPAC and common names. Now we'll see here some examples. I have given here some examples. All these examples are given in our board's book. Here now, structure common name IUPAC name. Simple one. Here now, CH3NH2. It is alkylamine, means methylamine. Alkanamine means methanamine. These are the, first of all, I have taken here primary amines. Primary aromatic amines also. Ethylamine, ethanamine. Here it is N propylamine or propan 1 amine. Then it is isopropylamine or propan 2 amine. This example propantomine give IUPAC name of the following structure, and this example propantomine it was asked in the board examination. Here, if there is now see this one, if there are two amino groups are there like this NH2CH2NH2, here NH2CH2CH2NH2, then common name is ethylene diamine. Common name is ethylene diamine. And IUPAC name is ethane, parent alkene is ethane 1,2-diamine, ethane 1,2-diamine, here ethane 1,2-diamine. If such type of the unsaturated amine is there like this, then CH2 double bond CH2NH2, it is according to common name method is known as allyl amine. This group it is known as allyl group, therefore it is allyl amine. And according to common name method, IUPAC method, parent alkene is propane, but here is double bond between it is carbon number 1, carbon number 2, carbon double bond is between present in between second and third carbon atom. Therefore, parent alkene is prop2-ene. Here we have to first of all denote the position of this double bond. Here prop 2, this number 2 indicates the position of this double bond. It is present carbon number 2 and 3. En it represents alkene. Prop2-ene, 1 position of that NH2 group, 1-amine. Here is the, and it is the IUPAC name of this structure, prop2-ene, 1 amine is the IUPAC name of this structure. Now here another example here now. NH2CH2 6NH2, again it is diamine. Hexamethylene diamine or hexane 1,6-diamine, here like this CH2 6 NH2, it is aliphatic amine, here 6 carbon atoms, therefore carbon number these two amino groups they are present on carbon number 1st and 6, therefore it is hexane 1,6-diamine and hexamethylene diamine is the common name. Now here, now aromatic amines, here the first member of this aromatic, it is of this aromatic series is C6H5NH2. It is here, it is phenyl group according to common name method, it is known as phenyl amine, or it is also known as aniline. This name aniline, it is accepted by common name method as well as it is also accepted by the IUPAC name method, aniline here, and it is benzene structure, parent alkene is benzene, and therefore benzene is replaced by amine, therefore benzenamine is the IUPAC name of this aniline, or it is also known as aniline. It is accepted by both common name method as well as IUPAC method. Here phenylamine, common name, benzenamine, that is IUPAC name. Here I have given some examples again here, C6H5CH2NH2 benzylamine, or phenylmethanamine, here now it is CH2NH2, it is methanamine, and this phenyl group is attached to this carbon atom, therefore it is phenylmethanamine. Phenylmethanamine is the IUPAC name of this structure. Here now another example, here it is a cyclohexyl group, therefore it is cyclohexylamine or cyclohexanamine. Here again it is a aniline, and here on the fourth position, that is the para position, we have to use para ortho bromo prefixes in common name method, therefore it is para bromo aniline, and we have to use the numbers in IUPAC method, therefore it is 4 bromo aniline or 4 bromo benzenamine. It is regarding about the nomenclature of examples of primary amines. Now secondary amines, here I have taken here some examples of secondary amines. Here CH3NH3, according to common name it is dialkylamine, it is simple amine, therefore it is dimethylamine, or it is common name is IUPAC name is N-methylmethanamine. It is a unsymmetrical secondary amine, therefore it is ethylmethylamine, that is the common name, and IUPAC name is N-methylethanamine. Here ethyl group that contains two carbon atoms, therefore that is considered as parent alkane. Again here C6H5NH3, methyl, it is a methyl group, it is a phenyl group, therefore methyl phenyl amine. And here N-methyl aniline, N-methyl, now see here it is a NH2 group, C6H5NH2, one of the hydrogen atom from that aniline is replaced by methyl, therefore it is N-methyl aniline or N-methyl benzenamine. This methyl group is attached to this nitrogen atom, therefore N-methyl benzenamine. Now here another structure is C6H5NH, we can write the same structure like this also, C6H5NH, C6H5, instead of these two such structures we can represent here like this also, C6H5NH, it is diphenylamine, that is common name, diphenylamine. And IUPAC name is, it is considered as parent alkane benzenamine, and it is attached to this nitrogen atom, therefore N-phenyl benzenamine, N-phenyl benzenamine. Now it is regarding about the secondary nomenclature of secondary amines. Here there are some examples from tertiary amines. Now here tertiary amines, here it is a simple tertiary amine, CH3 3N, it is trimethylamine, it is trimethylamine, or common name, IUPAC name is NN dimethyl methanamine. If there are different alkyl groups, C2H5N CH3 CH3, like this, it is ethyl dimethylamine or NN dimethyl ethanamine. There are three different or similar alkyl groups attached to that nitrogen atom. Here it is again, here it is ethyl, it is methyl, it is N propyl, it is a tertiary amine, but here three different alkyl groups are attached to this nitrogen atom, therefore common name is ethyl, methyl, N propyl amine. We have to write the names of that alkyl groups in alphabetical order. And in IUPAC method, here higher alkyl group it is considered as alkanamine, propanonamine, then it is N ethyl in alphabetical order, N ethyl, then N methyl propan 1 amine. Another structure is here now, NN dimethyl aniline, NH2, two hydrogen atoms of this aniline is replaced by two methyl group, therefore it is NN dimethyl aniline, or it is NN dimethyl benzenamine, NN dimethyl benzenamine is the IUPAC name of this structure. Today we stop here. Thank you.